It is given that B is the mean proportional between A and C. That is why A, B, C. B is written in the middle. So if three terms are there, we can write first by second equal to second by third equal to K, I consider. Then A is equal to B into K, B is equal to C into K. This B is equal to CK, again put here instead of B. That is CK square. So value of A is CK square and value of B is CK. Now take left hand side. Put the value. You can take C to the power 4, K to the power 4 common. Then here it is K to the power 4 plus K square plus 1. And down take C to the power 4 common. This is K to the power 4 plus K square plus 1. So what is left? K to the power 4. Now to right hand side, A square by C square. So A means CK square, so it is C square K to the power 4 and down CK square, so C square cancel, now only K to the power 4 left. So left hand side and right hand side both are equal, so LHS is equal to RHS proved.